Hey lovers, I'm back with a new video and I'm going to be covering, you guessed it, Jeffree Star liquid to matte lipsticks. And I'm so excited because I love these lipsticks, like 100%. These lipsticks, yeah, I use them every mother effing day because yeah, they're the ish. So yeah, I'm just gonna be covering FAQs that everyone's been asking me, and I hope you enjoy and I guess learn something. So I'm going to start off with prom night, and this is more like a neon pink. And what do I think about this? I think it is a beautiful pink. When you put it on, it looks very, very neon, and I was a bit taken back because I was like, I can't wear this outside. But after it dried, it looked like it was literally made for my face. I have never seen a pink lipstick that was so perfect for my skin tone, because I have tried a lot of other pinks and it just makes me look dirty. But after this dried, I was so surprised. I was like, wow. The consistency is very thin. It's not as thick as other liquid to matte lipsticks, and I just completely just love that about this. Would I recommend? Yes, especially for darker skin tones, because there's a lot of lipstick that's out for lighter girls but not for like olive girls like me or darker girls. I rate this lipstick, I'd give it maybe like a 8.5 to 9. It's just perfect. Off to the next one, and this one is I'm Royalty, and literally the name cannot be any more perfect, because seriously, I feel like royalty in this ish. Like, it's so bright. Ugh. I'm just so in love with this lipstick. Like, I can wear this every mother effing day. Like, I wish this molded to my face, because this is what I want my lips to look like. This color is just beautiful, and I have a lot of purples because I really like purple on my face, but this one just kicks them in the face. This one's just so freaking perfect, and with my hair that it's blue, it just goes so perfect. Again, consistency is the same thing as prom night, very thin, and again, it's not, I mean, it's just not sticky, because there's other lipsticks, liquid to matte lipsticks, that are sticky when you put your lips together. This one's not, none of them are sticky at all. This one I recommend to like everyone. If you don't have one, you buy two. One for your top lip and one for your bottom lip, because it's really that great. I rate this 10 plus. Last but certainly not least, Red Rum Girls. This is the reddest red for your lips. If you like red lipstick, pick yourself up this red, because it is legit the best. My vanity gives off more of a yellow tint, so it doesn't look as bright as it should, but I promise you girls, this is freaking red. And yeah, just like the other one, same consistency. Long wear. I didn't mention that they're all long wear, about 4 to 8 hours, and who doesn't want it? Look at it. Just look at it. Would I recommend? Hell motherfucking yeah. You guys better pick yourself up some, because you're missing out. My rate 1 through 10, I definitely give this a 10, because it is the red. If you want red lips, this is gonna give you the red lips you're looking for, I promise. And the best thing about this, no matter how much you kiss, suck, lick, rub, whatever you do to your lips, it doesn't come off. But put on a little bit of Vaseline. Here I'm using my regular Pond's makeup remover and moisturizer, and look how quick that comes off. Like butter, baby. Like butter.
Good. I can make a letter with my double chin.